I just run FurMark and this happens.
A lot of noise.
Dark screen. Phone, CPU.
This is gold. This is also gold. This is also gold.
Oh, when is this going to end? When is this just going to work? I also tried to put some wire to pull the card up, otherwise there was sag. Bring it down. Now there is no noise anymore. Why is this happening? Okay, in the card part of the fence. And I'm back to Windows. Interesting, because I had Task Manager running and I also had Hardware Monitor. It must have crashed, but I didn't see any boot messages on the screen. And that's odd. System rebooted, so it did restart indeed. Okay, let's see. And it goes immediately into 95 degrees. Why? You said that this card works. How can it go directly into 95 degrees? Why are you wasting my time? Let's go.
feels very cold.
Why did the temperature jump to 100 degrees the moment I ran a benchmark?
Now the fans are spinning down.
It's booting into Windows again.
I will try to record the temperature now and crush it one more time, then I'm done with this card.
Oh, why? Why can't it just work? Why can't you just send me something that works? Is it that hard to check it?
Degrees within 2 or 3 seconds. That's insane.